bus call says it.
It's on 30.
Yeah, we need to go to 30.
No, it's on 30.
Oh, it's going like to 20?
Yes, sir. We're at 20.
Thank you.
I'm gonna start on the next one, I'll be back.
We will alert the media.
Yeah. Tomorrow's public. I don't know if you said anything or not, but.
I did, I need my peach cobbler already. It's peach cracker.
Dr. T's our number three.
Oh, peach cobbler.
Ice cream. Are you making it?
You're making it?
Is that all good HEB?
Okay, it's gonna have the best HEB client.
I'm gonna get the Charles version.
Alright, let me re-fix these cameras real quick, guys.
Bill Miller is better.
I'm with Bill Miller then.
They make great pies.
Sylvia requested a cheesecake, so I'm gonna bring a cheesecake and.
But you're not gonna make that.
Yeah. Well, my wife's gonna make it.
No.
And. I'm making green beans.
Green beans with like bacon or what?
Bacon, onions. Yep, my own specials. Justin Timber bake.
Good morning, everyone.
So barbarians, was that originally shot in German and then dubbed over in English? Definitely not.
Maybe it's a German movie.
So the one you watched was on subtitle?
Yes.
So maybe my Netflix is automatically set to English. Because when I watched Squid Games, it was all in English too.
The actors were talking in English?
No.
Barbarian? No.
They were talking in another language, but
in German.
It was dubbed over.
Yeah, that's what mine does. Yeah. The German series.
My people.
Good morning, Charles.
Yeah. They're killing all those Germans. Virus. Decimated from.
Good morning, Allison. Yes, this is a
rhinoplasty. So every once in a while, just instill fear into the men. A band of guys in the Roman army, the smallest unit is 10 men.
Yeah.
then they would, 9 of them would beat the crap and kill one of them. Just to show that that Rome had ultimate power over your life. The guy did nothing wrong or could have done something wrong.
Just to set an example.
Not yet.
See, that's where we're really wrong.
That's
what's wrong with the world right now. Well, the 10th guy gets the participation trophy.
Definitely ruling with fear.
All the stupid ones are weeded out in the 60s and 70s. That's the 80s. That's kind of helmet pads now.
Thank you for joining us. Good morning, Chuck Little. Thank you for joining us. Good morning, Melissa. Good morning, Evelyn. They were in Rhinoplasty.
Too, is that they can only do
25 gauge needle.
Good morning, Bappy. Good morning, Margaret. Good morning, Juita. Good morning, Romero. Good morning, Angel. And good morning, Roxana. Thank you guys for joining. This is Rhinoplasty, the revision. Thank you for joining, Susan. Good morning. How long will it be before she can breathe normal again?
She should be able to breathe normal tomorrow. We're not touching the inside of her nose, just the tip.
There you go. So tomorrow she should be good. She will be good. Just touching the tip. And good morning, Tina. Thank you, Allison, for the question. How long is the healing process? One year?
4 weeks.
4 weeks. So you got 4 weeks to heal. Georgina Powell, thank you for joining us. Also, Jessica Flores. Thank you, Allison, again for the questions. We appreciate it. How long does a regular first-time rhinoplasty take to heal?
About 4 to 6 weeks.
4 to 6 weeks. Thank you, Heidi, for joining.
You can't go out in the community, but you just have a splint on. You have a splint on at night for up to 3 months.
There you go. You have a splint on at night about 3 months. But you only gotta have it on. This person, Allison Howard, says, why do some people say 1 year the healing takes one year?
1 year is final. Swelling goes away. So you talk about pure healing. Incision is healed in 6 weeks, but 1 year is final result.
Thank you for joining us, Sugar.
Sew it.
ask the nurse to come in?
Cynthia, to you, are please.
Almost. We're close.
She said, last time she said I forever, you were talking about it.
What?
Last time when. Never mind.
Yes.
Yeah,
Thank you for joining us, Regina. Good morning, Kelsey. Thank you for joining. Thank you for joining, Tom. This is Revision Rhinoplasty. Nice. Delilah and Olivia. Well, watching in person, yeah, but it's like if I'm still watching it at home on the computer, because I'm just looking at the screen to make sure that it's, you know. I'm sorry, I give complex answers, sort of.
Six benefits of sunlight.
Well, let's go.
It helps with your bones.
Yeah, first one, right? Yeah. Bones, your metabolism. Get some sun. I'm a amateur philosopher.
Very amateur. Like the worst in history, by the way.
I like Tanya's singing. Thank you for joining us. All right, we're closing up. All right. Yeah, all of them today. He said a hoss.
Moving.
Thank you for joining us, Franco.
Finishing up, thank you guys for watching. We're going to remake our new nose. You can see by the side there. We cut out some of the scar. Make our whole new life. Thank you guys for watching. We got a bunch of cases coming up, breast off with lipo, removal breast off, and BBL.